Vanity Hive, The Buzzwalk, The Poll, B-U-2-2-Z-Z. Buzz. It was quite a long way to Vanity Hive, so Milo took the shortcut. Mummy! Squeaked Mrs. Tiffle, ripping open the package as soon as Milo handed it to her. Out fell a tiny sleep suit. Mrs. Tiffle tutted. It's the wrong colour. Maybe Tiffany would look like a hairy raspberry in this. Where's the egg? Milo sighed. It hasn't hatched yet. The sky was wound up, and Milo wanted to go home. He peered into his mailbag. Only two more parcels to deliver. He pulled out a small box addressed Stella Polaris, Over the Pole, The Milky Way, The Cosmos, The Universe. Milo sighed.
Mommy, the catch!
That was a long
way. I can't catch!
But the mail had to get through. So he walked across the ice and through the forest and up the rickety wood ladder to the lonely place in the sky where Stella Polaris lived. Miss Polaris, he called, I have something for you. Thank you, Milo, she said. I hope this is what I think it is. I've been waiting such a long time. Stella Polaris opened the box.
You want to sit on the tip?
She cried, unstoppering the bottle and sprinkling the contents across the sky. Milo rubbed his eyes. This was covered with little beds as the sky filled with thousands of baby stars. Thank you so much for
doing it. Don't catch them all!
Please, Milo, Stella Polaris said. What a star you are! Make a wish!
Get out of the way! Yes! Yes! Oh! Okay, come on over there! Catch! Catch!
Crack! Milo peeked inside the mailbag. Suddenly, Milo knew exactly what to wish for. To be back home with his family.